sithando sami phuma nepride yakho phuma usanakho kuyithempo musukumkhamukela nama excuses intombi ayaliwa umuntu osilisa kusuke sekufika egcineni lapha azokutshela khona ukuthi it's over. Sanibonani, siyanamukela, ngiyanamukela kwi-channel yethu, igama lami nguPhumla Majozi. This channel is the Jozistos. So njengoba nibona nani namhlanje ngihamba ngedwa akekho umuntu wami kodwa ke kulungile njengoba sashilo kuvideo yokuqala ukuthi ngizobe ngihamba ngedwa kwezinye izikhathi naye ahambe yedwa kwesinye isikhathi sihambe sobabili kuba ukuthi siyenza sobabili kodwa ke engifuna ukudlulisa kakhulu ukufuna ukudlulisa ukubonga isupport ama subscribers ama likes ama comments ifeedback enisinikeza yona it's so amazing. Siyabonga kakhulu. We really appreciate konke enikhulumayo okuhle nalapha enakha khona nalapha enisibonisa khona. Siyabonga kakhulu ngaphandle kwenu ngaba sikho lana. So ke namhlanje njengoba senibonile le video le engizobe ngikhuluma ngayo ngithi ukuy unpacker because ngenza ivideo from TikTok. La saqala khona ukwenza ama video and abantu basho ukuthi yasi siphumla yazi uvela uqede singakadeli uyayibona leyo nto so ngifuna ukuthi ngi unpack sikhulume ngayo ukuthi kwenzakalani nokuthi kwenzeka kanjani ngoba kunala ngicacisa khona ngithi phuma nepride yakho phuma usanakho ukuyithemba ngoba kuke kwenzeke ugcine uhleli kuthi mase kuphela kuphela ungasana lutho sekunzima ukuthi ungaqala phansi sekunzima kakhulu usubonakala njengomuntu obitter usubonakala njengomuntu ongayithandi noma usubonakala njengohlanya so ke namhlanje ngifuna ukuthi si unpack le video sikhulume ngayo sizoqala la ekutheni ngesikhathi usubona ukuthi kunezinto eziqhamukayo kunama signs aqhamukayo sivamisile ukuthi abantu besifazane siwazibe kwesinye isikhathi siwaziba ngoba sinalomqondo lo esinawo sabantu besifazane ukuthi amadoda yizinja sazi ukuthi futhi wonke amadoda ayafana ngalendlela leyo ukuthi ugcina usuhlalela udodi ngoba unalo luvalo lokuthi vele if ngiphuma kulomuntu noma if ngisuka kulomuntu ngizophinde ngithole always always kunalo ebenginayo which is not true akusile yona iqiniso leyo akuwona wonke amadoda ayizinja kunamadoda azi ukuthi abantu besifazane bayathandwa kunamadoda azi ukuthi abantu besifazane bayanakekelwa kunamadoda aziyo ukuthi umuntu wesifazane akabekwa isandla umuntu wesifazane uphathwa kahle umuntu wesifazane uyindlovukazi umuntu wesifazane uyena omisa indlu uyena omisa umuzi ekhaya umuntu wesifazane uyena oletha imfudumalo ekhaya so amadoda awafani kunabantu besilisa ababathandayo abantu besifazane babo kunabantu besilisa abathandayo ama girlfriends abo ababathandayo partner wabo ababathandayo amakhosikazi abo so awukwazi ukuthi uthathe lokho emese wena na uthathe lokhu kwabanye abantu experience abanayo nabantu besilisa emese wena uya generalize usuthi abantu besilisa vele bayafana ngoba uzogcina uhlala nalapho ungasafunwa khona uzogcina usutolerate kwanoma yini into engakufanele wena njengomuntu wani wesifazane so uma usunalenkolelo yokuthi amadoda noma abantu besilisa bayafana kulula ukuthi uhlale entweni engekho noma entweni engayindawo so engifuna ukusho ukuthi kuyaphumeka egibhithi sibaningisa abantu besifazane esaphuma la sibona khona ukuthi asithandwa ngoba yini sacabanga ukuthi no asizibeke phambili if uzibeka phambili noma uyiprioritize imizwa yakho noma injabulo yakho you'll realize ukuthi no this is not what I want akuyona impilo engazalwa ngaqala uhlanipha ngathi ngifuna yona uyayibona leyo nto so ngifuna ukuzosho ukuthi kuyaphumeka egiphithi phela mongasusa umqondo wokuthi amadoda ayafana noma amadoda ayizinja abanye omunye ukusho ngoba esefuna ukufihla noma efuna ukubambathisa isimo akusona ngaleso sikhathi nomuntu wakhe noma esetshela abangani bakhe ukuthi anyway amadoda ayafana uyayibona lonto ngoba usuke sana lento ukuthi mengisuka kulongizo yapi noma azitshela ukuthi ngeke kusaphileka umuntu wesifazane ohlele endaweni erongi akululu ukuthi aphume akululu ukuthi ukhuluma into eright naye ngoba usuke esana lento ukuthi vele amadoda ayafana uyabona uzothi uma ukhuluma naye kube ngathi ingoba lo izinto zimhambela kahle noma ingoba lo izinto zimhambeli kahle noma ingoba lo ushimile no ukhuluma ngoba nakho kusakuhle so akukho lulu ukuthi umtshele ukuthi yazi ukuthinta dade wethu mina ngibona ukuthi mhlambe why ungaphumi entweni kanje uyabo okunye kuze kube late uzokwenda apha une depression because uhlalele into etheni uyasaba uphuma yona ngoba wazi ukuthi abantu besilisa bayafana noma wenza ama excuses omuntu wesilisa ukuthi no why would he do this to me kodwa nje kodwa lokho which is another sign ukuthi this is not right yabona kuye kwenzeka ukuthi umuntu wesilisa abe yinja kuwena kodwa komunye umuntu wesifazane afika be ingelosi uthole umuntu vele afuna ukuthi amphathe kahle afuna ukuthi amnakekele ngoba vele uthole umuntu right wena ngesikhathi uyitshela ukuthi akekho amadoda afana noma akekho umuntu osise ozokuphatha kahle uthi mase uphumile uthole uzuthuke uthi hey 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 angiyazi mina lento eyenzakalayo uthando lo muntu angezwe yabona uhlanya ubone ukuthi oh my goodness kube ngathi amanga usabe ngisho ukukholwa usabe ngisho ukuyikholwa into ezosho umuntu wesilisa ozolandela empilweni yakho ngoba unalento yokuthi amadoda ayafana noma usazomphoxa ugcine ungasayi enjoy angisho ne relationship okuyona ngoba yini usuke nalento yalapha ya yalobabunja lobuya wazoyitshela ukuthi bonke bayafana kanti lo yila naye mhlawumbe kwenye indawo bathu yinja uyayibona leyo but mase sethola umuntu naye abemfuna sonke lesikhathi athola umuntu amthandayo athole lo muntu amfunayo then uzokushintsha kulokhiya loyo uzosala nalento ukuthi we loyo yinja kodwa kwena bungaveli lobo bunja lolo hence I'm saying abafani kuya ngokuthi uthola nenoba noma ngiyenze ukuthi uhlele endaweni wrong okunye bengifuna ukusho ukuthi vele akukho lulu ukuthi uphume entweni kanjalo the only way yokuthi uphume ukuthi uzazi wena yourself ukuthi ufunani uyabona uma umuntu wesifazane kubalekile ukuthi uzibekele ama standard ukuthi wena ufunani uma umuntu wesifazane unganakho ukuthi we mina ngeke ngize ngithanda nomuntu wesiliso nje noma ngenza nje noma ufuna ukwenza nje then awuzukwazi ukuthi mase ukwi relationship ukwazi kube lolu ukuthi uphume kule nto noma uyibone ukuthi it's something ongayidingi phela uzibekele ukuthi yabona nje ukuthi mina ngeke ngize ngikwazi ukuthanda nomuntu wesiliso ongangiprioritize yabo the minute engakuprioritize lo muntu osukungena naye ku relationship that's when you see ukuthi this is the first sign engiyaziyo noma isandard engayibekela kuzona ukuthi this is not what I want ngiyengeze ngihlaleli into kanje but if unganazi izinto ezikanjalo then you'll tolerate anything and everything ezoyenzeka empilweni yakho ngoba wena yourself awubanga nezinto zakho zokuthi no mina ngiyengeze ngihlaleli 1 no 2 no 3 sabantu besifazane kumele sithande ukuyithanda it's not about i makeup inwele or ubuhle ukuyithanda i happiness ngaphakathi wena yourself ukuthi uyithandela into e healthy environment e healthy uze ukwazi ukuthi ujabule if ungakwazi ukuthi ujabule then akekho omunye umuntu ongakujabulisa wena so if ungakwazi ukuthi uyithande akekho omunye umuntu ozokuthanda if ungayithandi uzohlalela noma yini noma ngenzani noma ngenzakalani ngoba wena awuyithandi ngeke uzukubona ukuthi lokho akufanele kanti the minute uzazi ukuthi uyayithanda uyahlanya uyasukuma uthi no there's no way uyasukuma uthi no there's no way ngeke ngize ngihlalele mina into kanje mina sibanibani wakasibanibani ngeke ngize ngihlalele into kanje into engizoyi encourage ukuthi kuyaphumeka egibhithe phuma ne pride yakho phuma usanakho ukuyithemba ekutheni ukwazi ukuqala enye i relationship but if uzolinda ukuthi uzutshela ukuthi awufunwa emva kokuthi wonke ama signs esewavezile then nge uzoba senkingeni uzophuma sekuthiwa ubitha uzophuma sekuthiwa sekushiza izinto eningi sekuthiwa uhlanya sebesho wonke amagama abazokubiza ngawo bekubalekile ukuthi ngikuveze ukuthi akubona bonke abantu besilisa abayizinja. Kunamadoda leminyango anothando, kunamadoda leminyango abeka imindeni yawo phambili. Amanye they even joke about it endaweni lezi lakuhlalwa khona ebumnandini. Umuzo omunye umuntu ehamba early by 9 o'clock ethi phela mina ngadliswa nginomfazi. It because uyazi ukuthi umuntu wesifazane uphatha kahle, uyazi ukuthi umuntu wesifazane uyanakekelwa. So siswami, change that mindset ukuthi bonke bayizinja. Unga generalize, ngoba the minute you generalize kulula ukuthi usetlishele into ewumbhedo, kulula ukuthi uhlalele into engekho. Ngiyabonga kakhulu for this video. Ngiyabonga guys for tuning in. Ngathi uNkulunkulu ngaba nathi kuyi Women's Month, ngase ngasihlakaniphisa. Bangabi baningi odadewethu ababulala ama depression, bangabi baningi odadewethu abatholakala besemajele begcina benza izinto ezinkulu ngenxa yokuthi bahlule ukubona ama signs, bahluleke ukuzithanda, ngoba futhi abasanali ithemba lokuthi kukhona amadoda a right, kukhona amadoda anothando, kukhona amadoda aziphethe kahle, kukhona amadoda angabahlukumeza abantu besifazane. Ngoba i-abuse, it's not only a physical abuse, even an emotional abuse. Izinto ayikhuluma kuwena, izinto azenza kuwena, ukukubukanisa nabantu, zonke lezo zinto lezo ziyi-part of i-abuse. So thank you so much for this video. I've been thanking you. I can go on and on and on. Ngikhuluma. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, share our videos and hit that notification bell. I love you so much. From Mrs. Majozi to you, family. Mwah.